Okay.
In on the power play. And we scored 7 seconds into that power play. Let's go, boys. Left-handed, and therefore his glove's in his right hand. Keep that in mind. Made by Poirier. Oh, here we go, maybe. Oh! Oh! Save with the blocker. Up out of play. 11:08 to go in the first. 1-0 start. From center, and that hit the blocker and goes out of play. 10:54 to go. Shots 5-4, Admirals. Played at the high stick. 10:43 to go now, and another face-off. Okay. was not a penalty. That's blocked. Broke his stick. And it's dumped in. 1-0 Stars, and this can be it for now. Stars here in the second. The Admirals' goal is 4-on-4, and the Stars' second goal was 5-on-5. 1-1 after one, and now it's 2-1 Texas in the second. That was almost too many men on Milwaukee. Would have been if they played it, because there was like 6 or 7 guys there. That's on the glass. This one got blocked. Good boys. Boys, it's another one. Oh, he's standing on it in the slot after it got blocked. Nicely on it. Of course, we turn it over. Telegraph the pass. Save. And there it passed. 10:30 to go in the second. Missed in the pass. What the heck was that? It's a rebound save. The Admirals are cycling, unfortunately. Down. That'll be a nice thing. 8:58 to go in the second. 2-1 Stars here on this Saturday night. 2-1 Stars, and that's going to be it for now. Stars now, as we scored a 5-on-5 goal in the final minute of the second period, and then we've hit a post in the third. We're up by 2, it's not over yet. That was the that looked offside. Offside, 12:20 to go, shot 27-17 Milwaukee. Go, boys. Milwaukee's in first place in the division. We're in fourth. If we win tonight in regulation, it becomes a playoff spot. A regulation win for Texas would clinch us a playoff spot. And we're 12 minutes away. Here we go. Oh, gosh. Or got tipped over the net. This one ends up going off the netting. 11:42 the Dell. 3-1 Stars. Like I said, a regular to win would clinch us a playoff spot. There's 5 games left after tonight. 3 at home, 2 on the road. Into the bench. Out of play. 11:09 to go in the third. 3-1 Stars. That's going to be it for now. 4-3 Admirals. We've blown a 3-goal lead. And, yep, we've blown a 3-goal lead. This is just people. They just scored the 4th goal just now. And now we're losing. All 3 were 5-on-5. Yep, so Admirals just wanted it more. We've just sucked the whole third period.
Milwaukee will score 129 five followers by number 18, Wade Allison, at 16:42.
This is just feeble. Let's see, though. See if we can... Hold it! officials suck also.
I'm not going to listen to that.
I mean, they're doing away with, like, hitting him, stabbing him, and just, at this point, I'm done. Well, let's see if we can somehow tie it. Doubt it's going to happen, though. That was feeble. And I don't know what it... There is a whistle. I'm not sure what happened.
The guy on the bench got hit the fuck.
There's 221 to go. It's 4-3 Admirals. I mean, shots are 37-19 Admirals. McKenzie fell down. I don't know what's going on. We're trash, the refs are trash, I don't know. Warriors on the bench, empty net. It's on five. We're trying to tie this game that we've blown a 2-goal lead. I don't have much confidence, though, but who knows. Oh! Oh! I don't know how that didn't go. Let's go. Trying for a tip, that didn't work at all. The Admirals have it. Sent down the ice, and they score. No, they don't score. It was hit out of midair. No goal. I thought it went in. 1:26 to go, 4-3. I thought it went in. It was hit out of midair with a high stick. Corey is going to have to go back in the net, though, because the faceoff's all the way back down there. It's over here. So I jumped it down there. I was about to leave. Possession. I don't know why the heck we're doing this. Okay. But now they're going to kill all this time. And we don't even have it. We dump it in. Corey is still not off the ice again. He's leaving now. No, he didn't leave. He went back. I mean, we are just so bad with puck possession. Go! Move! We're gonna go now. No, he still can't go because we're so bad. They're gonna not... We're not gonna have a chance because we can't even get possession of the puck. There we go. Fourier is gone. 15 seconds. And it's out of the zone. And sent over the net for 7 seconds. But the faceoff's going to be down there in 7 seconds. So, well, shot it off. Shot it up with another blown lead. A 50-minute game, but not a 60-minute game. I mean, this is a steeple. We have the putt. Looking for a buzzer beater and a save at the horn. And the Admirals come back to win. 4-3 the final. And I'll do the closing at the house.
Well done. It's the next day now. It's about 11 a.m. the next day. As you saw in the last clip, the Stars took a tough loss, a heartbreaking loss, 4-3 to the Admirals. The Admirals were down 3-1 going into the third period, and they scored three times in the final, like, 8 minutes. Yeah, it was three, as the Admirals were down 3-1, and they scored three times in the last 8 minutes of regulation to steal the game, 4-3 in regulation. And like I said a few times in the earlier in the vlog, that if the Stars won in regulation, they would clinch a playoff spot. Obviously, they lost in regulation, so no playoff spot last night. Obviously, there's still, like I said, also, there's five games left, including the one tonight. There's tonight, which is today's Sunday, is the game tonight against the Admirals. We're not going, but they only need one point tonight against the Admirals or a Chicago Wolves regulation loss at the Manitoba Moose. So the Stars have another chance to clinch today, and then they have two games in San Jose, and that's Friday and Saturday. And then after that, April 19th and 20th, they play the Manitoba Moose to end the regular season. And then we're going to that last game of the season on Saturday, April 20th, against the Moose. And then, if we're in fourth or fifth place, we'll be in that best-of-three series. If we're in fourth, we'll be at home for the entire series. If we're in fifth, we'll be on the road for that entire series. And right now, that series will be against the Moose. So there's a possibility that the last two games of the regular season, which are against the Moose, could just be a playoff preview. Our next game, like I said, is on April 20th against the Manitoba Moose. As I still hope you enjoyed this video, as I was thinking about maybe not posting this vlog, but I was like, I'm not going to scrap it. I got to show you guys the good, the bad, and the ugly, and tonight was the bad and the ugly. But it is what it is, and I still hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you in the regular season finale. And then hopefully there's some playoff games after that. If you like this vlog, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't hit the subscribe button yet, I'm not sure what you're doing, hit it. It's a big red button down here. Make sure it's branded as subscribe. And make sure the bell's ringing so you're notified every time I post a new video. And you know what? I'm going to see you in vlog number 250. Vlog on. Go Stars. And peace.